Let's make the next part base for clamp bench wise. The outer diameter you will see 100, and how long we need to extrude this one, here you will see 18 millimeter. Then there is one depth, 13 millimeter gap, a depth, and this circle here 80 millimeter. Okay, so let's do this first. Top plane sketch, let me draw here two circles, 100, 80, extrude. In selected contour here, choose outer one, so 18 millimeter upward direction. End condition, let's use the same sketch, extrude cut, reverse, 13 millimeter, but here in selected contour choose inside circle. See, we selected inside circle, it's going to cut 13 millimeter, but from bottom it's 5 millimeter. We will use offset 5 millimeter. See, it shifted from bottom to 5 millimeter up. See, let's uncheck real view. Now let's create this holes. Outer diameter 16, 3 number of holes, and this lies on the circle of 70 dia. And if you saw in section view, this view, it is move up to end of faces. Then these two faces we need to extrude. See here, 10 millimeter and 15 millimeter, and diameter 10 and 11. Then at bottom there is a hole 18 millimeter, and okay, let's make this first. Select this face, sketch, and I'll choose circle. Click 70, enter, and click here for construction purpose. That's fine. Circular pattern. Sorry. Let's draw one circle here, 16. Now circular pattern, see, it automatically took the center point, 4 number of shows, but we need only 3, so choose here instances, which one we need to escape, this one escape. 360 equal distancing, 4 number, don't make 3, otherwise it change the angle. Now it's, if it's not defined, just do one thing, make a relation. It's defined. Extrude. Reverse. And here choose up to next. If you choose up to next, it will move up to this body. See? Okay. Let's do one thing. Okay. Let's sketch circle. And let's move circle, click circle 11, this also 11, extrude, and this one we need to extrude 10 millimeter, keep end condition, blind 10 millimeter. Now on top, sketch, circle, now here find out center point 10 millimeter. In the same way, just click 10 millimeter, enter. Now make relation, select circle and this circle, concentric, isometric view, drawing is, design is fully defined, extrude, and this extrude up to 15 millimeter. We will keep end condition blind, 15 millimeter moving upward side, that's fine. I'll choose bottom sketch. Okay, now here we need to make hole, and the hole diameter is 8 millimeter. Eight, and this one 8. Exit. These two are up to 18 millimeter, but this one only 8 millimeter. So how we will do? Extrude, cut. In selected contour, choose only these two. Make depth 18 millimeter up to this face. Again, click on the same sketch, extrude, cut. This time, click, go to selected contour and choose this one. 8 millimeter depth. See. Okay, now this one finish. So let's apply. First, we will cut this circle 40 millimeter, this vertical length. Then we will create this flange 15 millimeter, 8 inside, 28, 56 millimeter, and 93 millimeter from here. And here also, you will see this 10 millimeter. This 30 millimeter, we will do it later. This cutout actually asking about 30 millimeter, 40 millimeter width, the center 5 millimeter this width. This one we will see later. Here we need to extrude 10 millimeter left and right. If we use center as a front plane, then we have to move left and right, or rather we will mirror it. Here see this 8 millimeter, 8 millimeter cutout, what we did, 8 millimeter. Now select this face, sketch. I'll select line. Now make sure this is vertical. Extrude, cut. Click through all. You will see arrow is going this direction. Okay. See. Now let me choose front plane, sketch. Now here it's time to define our geometry. Let me start from here. And connect. And connect from here to this point. Go back to the point and see it automatically converted into arc. Click this point, tangent, circle, 8 millimeter, sketch, 28 diameter means 14 radius, that's fine. 15, 10 millimeter, the main distance from here, 2 this center line, 93 millimeter, this width also 30 millimeter. We need to connect this one also, so it help us. Okay. Now this distance, Fifty-six millimeter. Now angle, 120 degree. See, the things are fully defined. So let's extrude. In selected contour, choose this face. See, we want to extrude 10 millimeter, but it should be away 10 millimeter from center line. See, it's moving 10 millimeter away center line, 10 millimeter distance blind. Even though you can mirror or use same sketch, extrude. Let me choose. Sorry. See. Now this time click reverse, offset 10 millimeter. Again is going here, so click reverse. See. That's fine. We will use the same sketch, extrude. And this time we will choose this one. Keep end condition, mid plane. Width is 40 millimeter. That's fine. Again, we will use the same sketch, extrude. And this time we will choose this face. 5 millimeter mid plane. Okay. That's fine. Select this face, sketch, line. Connect. Make this lines construction. Twenty, and this one is 30 millimeter. That's fine. Now choose this center point and find out this center line for this. Click, hold shift key and symmetry. Extruded cut. Here select end condition through all, even though you can choose up to next, so that this cut only up to all. So this dimension we did not define, but this dimension also 40 millimeter. Now finish. Now that's perfectly defined. Base metal plate also we will make cast iron, but material color. We will define some color like this. So it looks like so really. Oh, that's perfectly look. Let's save. Part 2. Base.